Hi children, welcome to the online class. You know what we're going to learn today? We're going to learn about an amazing animal, porcupine. See, porcupines have spikes on their bodies. And you know what are these spikes called? They're called quills. Porcupine is generally a nocturnal animal. That is, they come out at night and they sleep in the morning. And you know what they eat? They eat leaves and twigs. And you know they live on the trees and the rocks. You know, when another animal attacks a porcupine, their spikes stand up. And you know, when that animal touches the porcupine, it gets pricked by the spikes. So let's do it one more time. Porcupines have spikes, and these spikes are called quills. They are nocturnal animals. That means they wake up at the night and they sleep during the day. They eat leaves and twigs, and they live on the trees and on the rocks. And when another animal attacks a porcupine, the spikes stand up, and when that animal touches the porcupine, the spikes prick that animal. You know what concept we did today? We did the concept of the porcupine. So now we have the porcupine sheet. We have designed this concept so that we can revise the porcupine again and we can learn how to add numbers too. See, on this porcupine, we have number 1 written. So I'll take one toothpick and place it over here like this. And then on this porcupine, I have number 2 written. That means this porcupine has 2 quills. So I'll put 2 toothpicks over here and I will now count them. So 1, first toothpick, 2 and 3. 1, 2, 3. So I have how many toothpicks? I got 3 toothpicks. So I'll tick number 3 over here. Next, we have 1 over here. So I'll put 1 toothpick over here. So it is 1 quill over here. And then this porcupine has 4 quills. So I'll put 4 toothpicks over here. 1, 2, 3 and 4. So now let's count. How many total toothpicks are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So now, where is number 5? Here. So we'll tick it here. Number 5. This is the correct answer. The next one, we have 1 toothpick. So I'll put 1 toothpick over here. We have number 1 over here. So I'll put 1 toothpick. And next, we have 3 number over here. So I'll put 3 toothpicks over here. 1, 2 and 3. So how many toothpicks do I have in all? 1, 2, 3, 4. So I have got 4 toothpicks. So where is number 4? Here, this is number 4. So I want you to tick this number because this is the correct answer. See, addition is so easy and is so much fun. So let's start with our activity sheet. This is a mental maths activity sheet. In this, we have to count the objects and match them with the correct number. So see, the first thing we have here is a butterfly. So in this scenery, we'll count how many butterflies are there. So we have 1, 2, 3 and 4. So we have 4 butterflies. 1, 2, 3, 4. So I'll match this butterfly with number 4, like this. Next we have is a tree. So now we'll count how many trees we have in this scenery. 1, 2, 3, 4. Again we have 4 trees. So we'll match this tree with number 4. Now next we have apple. So let's count how many apples are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. See, we have 7 apples. So I'm going to match apple with number 7. Next, we have clouds. So now I have to check how many clouds I have in this scene. 1, 2, and 3. See, there are 3 clouds here. And I'm going to match the cloud with number 3. Next, we have a flower. So we have to check how many flowers do we have in this scene. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. See, we have 9 flowers. So I want you to match this flower with number 9. Last, we have the dog. See, this is the dog. So we have to check how many dogs do we have in the scenery. Oh, there is one hidden behind the tree. Then one is here. And then this is one. So we have 1, 2, and 3 dogs. So I want you to match dog with number 3 like this. So the activity sheet is done. Now we are going to draw a very interesting clown face. A smiling clown face. And you know, we'll do it with shapes. Alright, let's start. First thing that we're going to make is a triangle. So let's make a triangle like this. Then I'm going to make 2 slanting lines like this and this. Then on top of this triangle, I'm going to make a circle, a small circle here. Now I'm going to draw the letter U. See? Letter U. Now I'm going to draw 2 dots over here. A small standing line and a curve for a smile. See, my clown face is done. So the number that we are going to do today is number 10. You know how we write number 10? We first make a standing line and then we make a zero. Like this. Number 10. 1, 0, 10. Let's do it one more time. There's a standing line and then there's a zero. 1, 0, 10.